Sound Theory Golfos is an intelligent auto EQ plugin which will improve any audio you put through it. Hi, I'm Marlon. By just using Golfos on every track, your mix can go from this to this. You can hear it sounds more open, balanced, and polished. These tracks all have had their fair share of processing and EQ, and Golfos really shines here as a finishing touch. To fully grasp how this plugin works, you have to understand the concept behind Golfos. Golfos was created on the question why pink noise sounds so good. This is pink noise. Golfos compares elements in the audio who are close together and checks how they work with each other and adjusts those in a way so it will that the brain can distinguish them in the best way. The plugin does this by giving you a very easy to use interface and a very smooth sound. Whatever you do with Golfos, it's virtually impossible to get a bad sound. You control how Golfos works by adjusting the recover and tame settings. Recover boosts masked parts of the audio, and tame will reduce strong elements like resonance. The cool part is that these two elements work together. So when the plugin reduces, for instance, resonances, it can also boost hidden masked parts at the same time. The bias and brighten have an influence on how Golfos works and sounds. They only have influence when tame or recover have been set. This hi-hat will show how bias and brighten work. Brighten is pretty clear, it will brighten the sound. Bias is more complicated. It sets if the plugin works more towards tame or recover. It's used to increase the fidelity of the sound. Now, you can see on this hi-hat that the plugin tries to boost the low end a lot and a bit in the very high frequencies. This is something which is not needed for this hi-hat. Fortunately, you can set which frequency area Golfos is working on with these frequency limiters. On this hi-hat, you can now see that the low end and high frequencies now are being excluded of the processing. The processing doesn't stop exactly at this frequency limit, but still continues below and above the frequency limit, only a lot less. This also ensures a more natural sound. Golfos will work on any track you use it for. It also works well on this loud rock track. On these drums, Golfos will reduce the harshness of the cymbals. By turning up the boost, you won't turn up the volume, but change the perceived loudness. And on these distorted vocals, it will also work as a de-esser.
Visit your church and kiss this cross. Visit your church and kiss this cross. Visit your church and kiss this cross!
This is how this loud rock track sounds before using Golfos.
You want me to think I'm lost. Visit your church and kiss this cross!
And this is after. Again, it sounds more polished and finished. If you plan to use Golfos for instance, monitoring while recording, you get a latency of 19.7 milliseconds as reported in Cubase, which is too much for real-time usage. Because of that, there's now a Golfos Live version, which is tailored to use when low latency is needed. For this live version, Cubase reports a latency of 1.4 milliseconds, which isn't zero latency, but very low and very usable. This live version has a different color scheme, and the quality settings aren't available. I do have a few gripes with the interface of the plugin. When I, on my system, want to resize the plugin or change the display rate, I have to reload the plugin or load a new plugin to make the changes happen. This will also lose the EQ settings. Or you need to reload the project. That would be small improvements to increase your workflow speed. GullVoss improves any audio you put through it, without a doubt, in a very smooth and musical way. Watch the video displayed on screen to see how this plugin improves your audio with resonance suppression, EQ and compression. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. I will see you in the next one. Bye!